yourself Emperor of France and invade Russia?
And then retreat.
He didn't have a choice. He was starving. His army was starving. He had to retreat.
I'm become Napoleon.
Sake of fighting.
Exactly. So if I can just blow up cities like that, but multiple thousands of lasers at a time, level the whole city.
You know, one nuke is all you need, and there are already thousands of them in existence, so why go to all the trouble inventing all of this superfluous technology?
Because why not make one and leave some of them standing? You might as well level the whole city to a crater. So nuke it till it's a crater.
Yeah, well, a nuke will basically do that.
Now you go. You go laser, 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 laser. With 30,000 of my aliens just shooting that at a time. And it's like, boom, 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 boom. And then next city, then, boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom, boom. To accomplish what?
To break people's... and take all this precious resources and rebuild a kingdom for me. But as it's taking them, it'll organize them at the same time.
I see. So basically, you want to go live in Minecraft?
No. You can't have military power in Minecraft.
So you want Minecraft with an army?
No.
You want Armycraft?
No.